One of the major things I think that Mark has crafted well in this bill is the nature of creating a climate and an environment where veterans feel comfortable in coming back and taking advantage of these programs. So often today what happens is they come back and they feel like they're the outs of society, and that's the wrong thing for veterans to be feeling. They should be welcomed back in every way, shape, and form. We ask so much of our young people to go off to war and to serve in the military, and for those who are older even in serving in the National Guard and the Pennsylvania Reserves, we have to give something back to them as well. And while this is happening, some of these things are actually happening on a voluntary basis. It is good to get it into a form that will be uniform across the state for all the state universities and for the state-related schools, so that when these programs go forward, they become a model then that can be used by others for the veterans to be able to take advantage of this.